Hi, I'm Polish Me Perfect. I'm going to be doing nail tutorials at least once or twice a week. If you have any questions or ideas, comment below on my pictures. And subscribe and follow me on Instagram. And today I'm going to be doing a puzzle nail tutorial, but thanks for watching.
Okay, start out with a base coat and do that on all your nails. Okay, next paint all of your nails a white. Okay, next pick four colors of your choice and then take your first color and paint a square on your nails. Okay, my first color is pink, and what I mean by a square is a short square in the corner, kind of. So I'm using a striper to do this. And you can get stripers at, like, Sally's nail salons and stuff like that for, like, $3. And so what I'm doing right now is I'm just filling in the square, all that color. Okay, my next color is black, and then do another square right underneath it and fill that in. Next, I'm doing orange, and do that next to the black. Okay, take your last color and fill in your blank spot. Okay, next, just let it dry completely. Okay, while that dries, you can do all the puzzles on all your nails, but that will take a while, so I'm going to take a pink and apply it to all my nails. Okay, then take your first color and take a dotting tool and make it going into the second color like that. And then take the black going into the next color and the next color going into the next so that it looks like a circle. Then apply a top coat to all your nails. This is what it'll turn out like.
I love this nail tutorial, and make sure to try it on your nails and give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Bye!